Here are five things our experts say you shouldn't store in your fridge. Number one, coffee. This one might be surprising, but coffee can absorb odors, flavors, and moisture from the air around it. So if you don't want to sip on leftover tuna casserole in the morning, store your coffee in an airtight container in a cold, dark place like your pantry. For long-term storage, your beans will do better in the freezer. Number two, bread. Because bread and bagels can go stale so much faster in the fridge because the starch molecules shrink and dry out more quickly in cold temps. Instead, opt for a cool, dark, and dry spot like a pantry or cabinet. If you live in a humid place or just need your bread to last longer, freeze it instead. Number three, tomatoes. Because they can lose their flavor and become mealy and yucky in the fridge. Blech. Number four, potatoes. In the fridge, a spud starch will convert to sugar, which may give it a sweet taste. Instead, you'll need a cool, dry spot with good ventilation. Number five, onions and garlic. These two BFFs just don't need to be refrigerated. They can be kept together in, you guessed it, a cool, dry, ventilated area. Just make sure to store your onions and potatoes away from each other. Because they don't get along? No, because gases from the onions can make your potatoes sprout faster, and you don't want that.